Today's photo is an aerial photo of Clemson's campus in the 1940s. Note the old Clemson Hotel is in place across Bowman Field. This location would eventually be where the Clemson House was built. You can also notice the facility plant with smokestacks is under construction in the bottom left of the photo.